just bumping into each other everywhere nowadays. Whether it's Alpha One, whether it's here, it's involved back at the Bush. Yeah, how did you get involved tonight?
How's the promotion?
There's a lot of promotion going on down here. Craziness here at Brawl at the Bush.
Man, how did you get involved tonight?
I heard about it's a good cause.
It is.
Decided to come out. I mean, I threw myself in that battle royal. I take on three top match competitors: Tyson Dukes, Giant Divine, Cody Gaynor, three campus busts.
You easily can match it. Like, I mean, absolutely. We sat there, we watched it, and I jumped off my chair a couple of times, man. That perk and Ron. I haven't seen somebody do that since Vampiro. I mean, the reverse was really awesome. I really dug it. And you got the Alpha shirt put up in the bank.
Yeah.
So you're looking at Mello. Gotta be making sure that Mello's not creeping around too much on the outside.
Sure.
But you got Hornet Warts on your back this time, which is gonna be great.
Sure. That's got someone watching my back.
Well, better than nothing.
I'm still getting over Extreme Rules with Ethan Page.
That's true. But, I mean, you're gonna take Ethan Page. I mean, let's face it. The guy's a lot of mouth and a lot of looks. But, I mean, you know, ECW.
He's a cocky, he's an arrogant kid, and he'll get what's coming to him.
Yeah.
He'll find out.
He's gonna find out what it's like to fight the extremely cute wrestler. And that's not me. I mean, everybody else says that. I'm not into you or nothing, but I mean, I like you. We're friends. Anyways, I appreciate you talking to us tonight. Thanks so much for coming out. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one.